They're gonna kill me for this. Kind of starts off the same way, you notice that?
Why don't we all just get stoned? Get drunk and sing beer drinking songs. Between Brezhnev and Begin, Khomeini and Reagan, we might as well all just get stoned. You can't even look at the TV these days without getting scared half to death. The eyewitness news leaves me used and abused, and I find myself gasping for breath. There's strikes and inflation and strife between nations. The world's in a hell of a mess. And no matter who's hurting, there's one thing for certain: the whole world will blame the U.S. Get drunk. Get drunk and sing beer drinking songs. Between Brezhnev and Begin, Khomeini and Reagan, we might as well all just get stoned.
The Russians don't like us, and we don't like them. The Israelis hate the El Salvador's still up for grabs. I wish they'd take Idi Amin and Khomeini and Gaddafi and all of the rest. Tie them all to a chair and make them stare at Yasser Arafat till he uglied the whole bunch to death. Streets, inflation gets worse every day. They're taxing us maximum, and Congress ain't axing them. They take most my paycheck away. Now Social Security's become an obscurity. Where the hell's all the money we pay? Lord, if the commies don't take us, Reaganomics will break us. We ain't got a chance either way. Why don't we all just get stoned?